Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Scott, this is Bean Creek Woodworks. Today, IBC totes, trying to up our firewood game a little bit, so we decided to join the rest of you and start putting firewood in IBC totes. So first thing, we got to get them unloaded. I got the 494 all warmed up, and we'll start unloading them and start tearing them down, I guess. So let's get started.
Thank you.
Alright, so we got some up here in front of the garage now. I've taken these bars out. They were bolted on right there. So we took them out. Pull them out now. Just like that. Just like that. Scrap pile. And all we have to do now is just take and tilt these over on their sides and pull the bladders out. Alright, well, forgot to turn the camera on, but after we get these bladders out, we cut them off. Right there, there, and there, and then across the bottom. Gives us a nice opening right here. And if you picture this, this is firewood. This sits in the bottom. We'll stack this up. And then our new tractor will pick that up and move these baskets around. So I got about 16 of them to do. So I've got 4 done so far. So I'm going to keep on going with them and finish them up, and we'll start filling them with firewood. Alright, so yeah, there you go, guys. That's going to finish it up for today. Back next week, we'll see what we get into. So, we'll catch you then. Appreciate you. Thanks.